What's up guys, Reckless here and welcome back to another video. So, this video is going to be the Technomancer gameplay in the Outriders demo. Because I have already did the prologue with the Trickster, I will not be doing it again with a Technomancer and instead going straight to the gameplay. If you enjoyed this video, leaving a like and subscribing is greatly appreciated. I hope you guys enjoy it.
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Oh, shit. Whoa. Did I do that? How is this happening to me?
This! Run! Hold your position!
They got a freak! Fall back!
Are they running from me? All right. I could get used to this. flares. This storm. I've seen this before. In the forest. When we landed. This can't be real.
Smell the storm in your blood, your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zeth? He's altered. And he's a little man. A little man.
Altered? What the fuck does that mean?
You... you don't know what you are. Where'd you steal that uniform?
I didn't. It's mine.
Yeah? If he's really an Outrider, then you fight on the wrong side. Altered.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. The Grand Marshal, she'll explain. Come.
Where is she?
There. There.
What is that?
Go.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
You came from their side. You got any intel for us?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me, or you get back into cryo.
Hold on. I've just woken up to mud and shit. I've been asleep for God knows how many years.
31 years. So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party.
What happened to you?
The anomaly. That's what happened.
You mean that storm?
We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine. So we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you? You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit like the rest of us. You should have never woken up.
Warden, miss out on all this?
Grand Marshal, we're too late. The Hounds have him. He's been taken underground.
Well, get him back.
Well, it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yaku.
Yaku? He's still alive?
Not for much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Never mind. I've got it covered.
The insurgents took everything I had left.
So Jakob's in trouble, and I need to go save his ass. At least some things never change.
What do you think?
Revered one.
He ain't fair.
Move along, nothing to see here.
You've come to the wrong place.
So what did the old guy do?
I'm looking for Jakub Dubrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Now, where's Jakob?
Nice eyes.
Hey! Whoa. Oh, sorry, guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Then I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shira's right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Jakob out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. You should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
Journal. What do we have here?
If you see Gutman, tell her I ain't paying no goddamn attention.
For the powers, I wouldn't just be out there fighting on the altar like Sam. I'd be having fun.
Move along, nothing to see here.
Looks like some old reports.
I mean, I lost the fire.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
And you got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought he was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door, they're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Oh, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
forget it. I'm alive. I should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Jakob.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
I'll
see what I can do. But Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all
the
answers.
Free.
I'm in my wares, revered Outrider. I guarantee at least one will strike your fancy.
Honor me, Altered. See what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap, Bonnet One. I keep all the good stuff in.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
He was just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
Worst fucking day.
How the hell does the ECA expect traders to make do without government subsidies? What you see is what you get. Other vendors complaining and I'm undercutting them. Suckers.
What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
What do you think? Down to the bottom.
You screwed this one up big time.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town.
The Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere. Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the hounds.
can't take her back.
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regards. Oh, come on! I was right in the middle of my line.
You were taking too long.
I was planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, I really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should come see me there sometime.
This Barker was a piece of work. I doubt even the hounds will miss him.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
Again, forgetting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang. Thanks again for getting the killed poor Mr. Chang.
Ain't nothing free.
You just gotta keep following orders.
Okay, boss.
Orders?
Do you see a big tower?
That's where you need to get.
The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Coming this way.
Too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
A captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered. Not like we could notice a difference.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. Ugh. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly, and he enjoyed it.
Yeah, I think I know the guy. Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him. Bring me that bastard's head. I want to see him butchered.
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten.
Thank you.
Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be somewhere in here.
Wait! Stop! You're an Outrider. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me. Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. If anybody on this planet needed killing, it was that sadist. He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic round here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
All right.
Hey! You did a good thing. Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either.
Thank you.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. That mission in Damascus, when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you, then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up, then. Jakub, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakob, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
So, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Alter do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the altar down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... you're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you?
I
am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier. These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch.
I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open, I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've left 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Good to see you again.
What you see is what... How the hell is the East traders to make do without government subsidies?
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupek.
Jakob? Shira? The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now, listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
I told you that if you pissed him off, we'd get guard duty. I told you.
I know.
And yet, here we are.
Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks, if they find him alive. I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch. I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch. Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks, if they find him alive. I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch. Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks, if they find him alive.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all. So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had, but it only led to bloodshed.
Your enemy. What do they want?
What do any of us want? To have enough. But there isn't.
Enough food, enough water, anything. They won't settle until they have all we have. They want to destroy us. So I need to destroy them first.
What am I now? Altered? Help me understand.
What do you want to know?
How many are there?
There are lesser ones all over with small and strange mutations. But those with true power, only a handful. Still more than I'm comfortable with. But the soldiers revere them as gods.
The other altered out there, who do they fight for?
Whoever the fuck they want, you think anyone controls them? The ones who fight with us, they at least seem to have a reason for it. Some shred of humanity still. But on the other side, they're demonic, wrathful gods, machines of death. There's nothing human left.
That won't happen to me.
I pray that's true.
This is insane. I watched you take this photo a few hours ago.
That was a lifetime ago. That girl you met that day is long gone.
That girl could never have survived.
Take it. I don't need it anymore. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
If this McCain is still alive, I need to find him.
Come on in, sweetheart. Madame Beauvoir's little man.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How you know about that?
Long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest in all the junk we brought. Not me. This is our history. What we was, what we lost. My little museum of Earth. Always looking for donations.
Story.
Thank you. Well, Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive. Thank you.
Good to see you again.
Remember to keep your eyes open for...
Without memories of the past, the future means so little.
If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these forever. Generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Ain't nobody stupid.
Why did it just get so quiet? Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Outrider. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
The coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain, you all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chen.
Good to see you again. You'll be
You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
You hear? Captain Reiner's dead.
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold together? I know you have a million questions, but
you let me sleep in a few.
What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the bail.
Without memories of the past.
This is where.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. Now, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let them have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
As the last remnants of humanity destroy themselves, the signal is still out there. And with it lies the key to our salvation. We journey from the ruins of our old world and into what lies beyond.
The
things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back.
You think you're dreaming?
What the?
This is real.
You were sent here for. Go beyond the frontier.
It's the end goddamn world out there.
All this persistence, this world is crashing down. And what will be left?
Beyond here, there's only death.
I'm finding that signal.